Pacheco comes in. They're going to attack it from out of the shotgun. With the game on the line, catch up both sides first. Mahomes has it. He's easily going to get the first. Do you really think that you would ever, with a Super Bowl on the line, just say, Patrick, give it to somebody else? He is going to have a two-way run. He's the running back always under a fourth down situation at the end in a pivotal game, a win or go home. Do not ever fall for the running play on a fourth down ever again.
And just in case, he had the guy that he calls a brother, Kelce, out in front to block and clear the way. First down for Kansas City.
They are as special as it gets.
Another low snap. Pass complete. And that's about to scale.
Short gain if he goes down there, but once he disengages, forward progress is over now. Now he's got to create and try to get what he can get.
Yes. And Patrick can't believe it. It's a loss of four.
Just can't believe he kept it.
Some of the teammates say, what are you doing?
I know, this puts him behind the sticks, but five guys back here, it's a little safe. They can get something little right away, right in front.
They take advantage of that. So you saw what you saw, and they go right back to Valdez Scantling.
That gets you in a manageable situation, but it's really not a third management. You're automatically in four down territory, so you don't need to feel. If I'm calling in to the quarterback, I'm telling him, hey, if you get 2 yards, 4 yards, 5 yards, take what they give you. Aggressively take what the defense gives you. Do not have to get the first down on this play.
Mahomes goes over 300 yards with that completion. He's got a 3rd and 6.
I'm coming after him. From the back in here, I expect him to drop out this time. Why? Mahomes can feel his play line up now. He's going to put people off to get the leverage when he wants it. And Mahomes showing why he's so hard to beat. You had a 2nd and long, a 3rd and long. Nope. He erased that.
So they erase, in fact, the 2nd and 14, two plays. So they converted a 4th and 1 and a 3rd and 7, and they keep on going.
So clean, other than the one mistake today in this entire playoffs. He's gone 7 games, Jim, in the postseason without throwing an interception. I mean, it's been incredible. 7 straight postseason games, no ITs until today.
Until the one by Brown on the first drive of the third quarter.
And so he's taken that right back to that approach. That was smart.
2nd and 6. Hartman's in the game at the top. San Francisco.
5 guys up there, Jim. All the way back there as if you got an extra. I think Kyle didn't like it. He goes, no. No offense. This is where he's telling Steve. I don't want to go cover zero because you feel like we got to come after him here. Give me a different play. That's why he didn't. And I agree. I'm not doing that right there. It's too easy to see pre-snap.
How scary is it to be that defense? And to know, if you surrender these last 37 yards, it's a season ender for them and a Super Bowl title for Kansas City.
It's as big a call as you're going to get, but I can promise you, this is not just the Eagles. He's called an incredible game. But this is a Kyle Shanahan call right with him. He called timeout looking to tell Steve, I want this, or do this, or what do you like? Steve goes, this, okay, I love it, let's go.
Touchdown,
because this was wide open. It's a great play call because
Andy Reid was calling for a blitz. Interesting save. It. Here we go. Oh, through the shirt. Inches short.